What are you waiting for?
Money. How much? Give me.
How much?
1 million Ghana.
Exactly my point.
That's more money.
To you.
No, I'm not saying to me. Or to you or to all of us.
But somebody is calling to give it to you.
1 million cedis to organize an award. The Andy Dosty I know. My Sunday school teacher that I know.
Ha!
From Ashanti region to Accra. If you should start organizing an award, 1 million is too small to generate.
1 million okay. US dollars.
Because I sometimes can't fathom the whole thing.
Okay, I do. Huh?
That what
dilapidated kind of colloquial monarchical thinking.
Pardon?
Colloquial monarchical thinking.
The way we try to
make nonsense of quality musicians that we have in this country.
Serious.
Both gospel or whatsoever and through all. That if somebody says, I want to organize an award, the award is organized like we are building a KVIP.
Thank you.
Awards in this country are organized like we are building a KVIP or renovating a dilapidated KVIP. We have musicians like Sarko, they give me the big names. Okay. The Shattest. You have musicians like the one who just passed away, Kofi B and others. Who are some of these so-called Nigerian musicians cannot stand up on stage for 35 seconds. But we organize awards like we are renovating a dilapidated KVIP.
Hold on, Father. What I want you to understand is that award organizers are doing well. In fact, they've done well. Let's give them some credit. They've done well.
I did not say.
Why haven't you organized one yourself?
No.
Don't do that. Don't stand there and be saying they organize. No. I'm not allowing you to finish. Okay. No. No, they have done well.
Okay, answer the question you asked.
No, I am saying and I'm telling you that don't come here and be running down award organizers.
No,
they have done well.
You didn't get
it. Don't do that. I am saying. You need to retract that statement now. Retract it.
What I'm saying
because
is
they have done well.
You can break it.
Award organizers have done well. BGM, Team Music Awards, Foresight Music Awards, all of them have done well.
You are not getting my point.
I will not allow you to finish.
I did not say they haven't done anything.
No.
But the point is that the way
you cannot
disrespect them. I will not apologize. This KVIP award you organize in this country.
No, don't say that. Don't say that.
This dilapidated KVIP award.
No. You are too smart. You are too intelligent to make such a
statement. That's what I'm saying. It's a KVIP award.
No. It is loose. And you guys are sitting down and not saying anything. And that three music awards, and VGMAs, and Foresight Music Awards, and the rest are sitting down organizing
KVIP
sort of awards.
Your discussion
I want you to retract your statement, Dr. Smart.
The discussion you had this morning.
Go and call anybody from any quarter.
We were waiting for Dr. Smart to land.
He will not land. No. Don't allow such statements on radio.
Look at what you've been saying about one award. Are you not the same people who are talking about this award?
Yes, we are discussing it.
And it is not, we are not hearing it.
Have you organized an award before? How many musicians have you dealt with in this country?
How many musicians?
Tell me.
I've dealt with you.
How many mainstream musicians? I'm talking about me.
Are you not a mainstream musician?
Do you know the kind of sweats these people go through?
That is why I'm saying that. Don't disregard. That's why I'm saying that. The musicians.
Why do you say?
Why are you doing this to our musicians?
But who is this?
The musicians that we have.
Wait, who is this regarding?
Look at Sakwabia. Look at the big musicians. Look at the way.
Who is this regarding?
He only wanted
to make a statement.
Who is this musicians in the Sakwabia?
He just wanted to talk
some. Who
is this musicians in the Sakwabia? Wanted to make a statement. That's why he just wanted. Have you organized one before? Do you know what it takes? Go and see how these three music awards people are suffering. Go and see how VGM is. When they needed government support, what was government?
So you knew they were suffering and you people were lambasting them.
They've done well for the musicians. They are the same musicians.
Why were you castigating them?
We are dissecting them.
This kind of KVIP award.
Don't say KVIP. We beg.
That one you did that. You don't get it. No, Mr.
You have this. But we didn't chastise.
No, listen.
Some of the
messages that came indicated and suggested that what you were saying is rather killing this award.
But that's in their opinion.
No, it's what you said that they are also suggesting and sending.
What we said is technical. What we said is
the
technical.
Most important thing.
Why
is
DJ Black? Please.
What we need to do is to make sure that we have quality musicians.
So come up with solutions. Don't come and disregard it.
Oh, but
don't
do that. What kind of solutions did you, those of you in the industry, what kind of solutions did you prefer? This one, tell me one solution you guys prefer. Tell me one.
Tell me one suggestion that you even came here and mentioned that it's like you're organizing an award for pastors without any pastors.
Yes, so I gave you a solution. So what solution is
it? No, so that's exactly what they did.
We did that before you.
Don't come here and mention that.
You said we should give you one.
These award organizers have raised musicians to their pedestal.
Where you should have been saying all this.
And they make sure they even include them in their profiles.
We're not breaking
you
them.
You did.
Come on, man. We are
you
not.
Did.
Hey,
no, we didn't break them.
You broke them into pieces.
Thank you very much for listening.
You broke them into pieces.
Special thanks to Vodafone.
After breaking them into pieces, you want somebody to do the damage report.
And Franco Trading Enterprise. God bless you. DJ Black is up next. Name is Andy. Bye for now. This is Hitz.